If we look down at the floor here, you'll see that there's lots of boards lying around. That's because there's a lot of construction going on at the moment. But I happen to know that if I lift this up, we find some handprints from famous Edinburgh residents, including J.K. Rowling, the author of the Harry Potter stories. She wrote her stories while living in Edinburgh. Of course, she's very, very rich now, and now lives in a huge countryside house near Edinburgh.